Sup, yo, we back with another video for y'all, man. On Beats Catching Fire, yo, Beats Catching Fire, yo, my crew episode 11, let's get right to it, yo, it's lit, boy. So, you're playing against the Memphis and Grizzlies again, yo. I'm holding it down. Hold up, y'all. Alright, hold up, my bad. City, playing against the Memphis, Grizzlies again, y'all, for the second time. This little boy, I'm holding it down. I'll show you around. City, this is my city. Sir, you're on a 10-game skill, but you're on a 11-game skill. This little boy, playing against the Grizzlies. Memphis Grizzlies, I'm not recording this. It's Molly Malcurio, so yeah. Alright. Hold on, I gotta find something, y'all. Give me a second. This for my city. Town, this for the town. This for the win. This for the crown. This is the crown. This for my homies and brothers. Did it. They know I'm holding it down. They know I'm holding it down, boy. Show you around. City, this for my city. This for my city. This is my city, this is my city, this is my city. This is my homies and brothers. Man, I'm holding it down. I show you around. This is my city, yes sir. Oh, the coach will try to break. Oh, yes sir, boy, let me get that. Now it's my turn. Yeah, I'm about to get him leaning, boy. To the crown, my homies and brother, they know I'm holding it down. I feel true, it's going to
of the power rankings. Always fun to see where everyone in the league stands. You look at the Cavaliers, they're building some momentum right now and aiming for a spot in the top five.
Seeing where Los Angeles is, they've been giving their all in every game, eager to show those who doubted them that they're capable of being the top team.
And here's Memphis. So here's too. See my homies and brothers, you know I'm holding it down. Sure. This for the crown. This for my homies and brother. I'm holding it down.
After the Lakers picking up basket just moments ago, and the basket
right.
It's still early in the season, Grant, but most coaches have their rotations worked out by now.
They really do, but if they don't, they better figure it out soon.
Yeah. 2K! They put LeBron James in the 3-point contest. I've seen Chris Moon video.
Back to Williams. Left
side. So my homies and my homies and brother, they holding it down. Bro, I couldn't even shoot the three. I don't know why.
Here's Smooth. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. It's on Vince Williams. I like that. It's a physical play.
So my homies and brother, they know I'm holding it down. This for the win, this for the win, this for the crown, this for the crown, this for my homies and brothers, they, dang, LeBron, how you gonna let John Morant dunk on you like that, boy? Wow, oh yeah, this is my homies and brothers, they holding it down, oh yeah, come on LeBron James, oh my god.
Points there. Now here's Morant. Defense is
right. Yeah, Bruce. Call 911, man. Call 911, man. Call 911. Oh, he did.
Have to make him work harder than this, or it's gonna be a long night. Morant finds Bane. Jackson the screen. The three.
Nope.
Rebound, Anthony Davis. The Lakers have gone 3 of 5 here in the opening quarter.
Oh, yeah, boy. And one. This is my homies and brother. They done know all my own and down. This for the win. This for the win. This for the town. This for the crowd. This for my homies and brothers. They. I'm holding it down. This for the win. This for the win. This for the town. This for my homies and brothers. They. Holding it down.
To talk with JJ Redick.
He said John Morant is so good and so entertaining.
Yeah, broke it off, people. You know, owner. Oh, shit.
He told his players if you let him get to the rim and do something spectacular,
that rebound back. Thought this was. Oh, yeah. Bro, oh my god, no.
Okay, good stuff. Thank you, Allen. Now, here's Williams. He's averaging just around 8 points a game. Coach, you look at Vince Williams. That 7-foot wingspan is a difference maker defensively.
It sure is, Brian. He disrupts a lot of offensive action, both on and off the ball, forcing turnovers and blocking shots.
Los Angeles leading by 4. And in the first quarter,
sure.
And this kind of sick slam is just one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now, B.A.
You know, this is the way they play, and a confidence they're not afraid to show. Memphis has gone 1-for-3 from beyond the arc.
Timeout
from Taylor Jenkins. He's going to gather the troops and talk it over.
All right. This for the win. This for the win. This for the town. This for the crown. This for my homies and brother. Hey, yo, they know I'm holding it down.
Well, a chance to check out some stats for the last handful of seasons for LeBron James.
He's been really dialed in deep during these last 5 games. Looking assertive and in control every time he rises up to shoot from beyond the 3-point line. And
like, it's been fun to watch.
Outside Morant takes the three. Ooh. And it falls. 2-for-3 from the field so far.
Wow, when Morant is hitting the three, he becomes basically unguarded.
Here's Smooth.
Sure.
No mistake. Slam dunk.
Oh, nice one-handed jam there, BA.
Hey, little exclamation point. Here's Morant. He's got 5. And here in the first quarter, a little over 3.5 minutes played. Here's Bane.
Oh, get that rebound.
And he tries it off the glass, but it's no good. The Lakers lead by 5. Here's Smooth. Coming off an unbelievable high scoring game. James passes to Smooth. Shot clock at 6. Out of bounds.
Oh my god, bro.
The 2K leaderboard lights up with the league's top scoring teams. The Lakers.
Oh, man. This for the win. This is my homies and brother. You think y'all really trash? No, I'm playing my trash. Hey, LeBron. I don't like you, bro. Forget about that. This for the win. Break your ankle. I'm on. Oh, got him, boy. 2K, bro. 2K. My God. Oh, yeah, Drew Pistons. The defense. God, bro. 2K is really.
Morant's got 7 points.
And this is what's so special about Morant's game: his mobility and his explosiveness.
Smooth, no good. God, bro.
Trail by 3. Morant, pass to Bane. Ooh, can't tie it up as that one's no good. For Los Angeles, they've gone 6-11 so far. Count it from distance.
Freddy.
To the right side. Shoots from the baseline. It's rebounded by Los Angeles. They're really clicking as a unit. Tonight, looking for their 11th straight win.
Well, I think they found something. I like
that. School.
They're executing. They're playing with a lot of energy. We'll see if they can keep it going.
The Grizzlies have gone 4-10 shooting the rock in this first quarter. Morant finds Clark. Aldama outside. Back to Clark. Pass to Aldama. Memphis needs to get off a shot. Morant. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair. In the NBA, Ja Morant.
Yeah, that's for sure, Brian. High flying, acrobatic at the rim, just a supreme athlete.
Please, boy, yes, sir.
One of the most exciting players this.
This for the win. This for the win. This for the win. See, bro, call 911, man. Call 911, man. Call 911, man.
He wants to review the game plan.
What's all that you were saying earlier, man? What's all that you were saying earlier, man? What's all that stuff you were talking earlier, man? Hey. Hold on. I ain't tell you to get out. I told you to get out. I ain't tell you to get out. Get back in. Get back in the car. Yeah, bro. Take your pants off. Yeah, what? What? Yeah.
From deep, Morant. The rebound by Baller. The Lakers lead by 10.
He's like, this is America. I don't know where you from, but this is America. What's all that you saying earlier, man?
Yeah, I mean, this is exactly how you want to start a game, with a big offensive push.
Morant, the pass to Aldama.
Call 911, man. Call 911.
Hachimura covering. To the inside.
So that's what you were saying earlier.
And Morant gets it to go.
He actually made the hard good.
Well, if they can come back.
So what's all that you were saying earlier?
Because he's carrying it. This quarter's been all about him and his offense.
Grizzlies trail by 10. Jackson surveying the deep. Clark outside. Outside Morant. Jacks up a three. Ooh. Yes. And a nice assist from Jackson. He's got 13.
And he's 5 of 7. Getting into a nice rhythm offensively.
Smooth. Oh, he pipes it. 9 for 14 and showing no let up.
And he was dominant in their last outing. And the same thing here tonight. He is in a terrific groove right now.
Yeah, for sure. He is just oozing confidence. Thinks every shot is going in. They should just keep running sets for him.
Here's Smooth. 23 points in the game.
Call 911, man. Oh, yeah. Drew Chris. Call 911, man. Call 911. Call 911. Call 911, man. What you saying earlier, man? Take your pants off. What? Take your pants off.
They're also managing to make lots of trouble for their opponent in transition. Right away, yeah. They're finding points.
And I said, take your pants off. Oh, yeah, he said, take your pants off.
And the three-pointer goes.
Wow. Some strong perimeter shooting here in the first quarter.
Grizzlies trail by 15. Morant, pass to Jackson. Back to Morant to end the run. Doesn't go that time. Good work defensively by James.
So that you were saying earlier, Mary.
Here's Smooth, guarded by Aldama. Smooth, pass to Baller. Shot clock at 5. The Lakers gotta get one up. Late clock.
Oh yeah. No. Oh my, bro. Of course. Call 911, man. Call 911. So what you were saying earlier, Barry.
They've been winning at a high level this season. Most games, not even close. Their point differential is sky high.
Yeah, a lot of their games have been essentially over by the third quarter. blowouts, big margins, really astonishing the dominance they displayed over the course of the season. I'm not sure we've ever seen a team so consistently dominant.
And the Grizzlies with possession here. After the Lakers picking up a basket just moments ago.
Yeah. Sure, your boy.
That is incredible.
And that one is stuffed right through.
Rich Westbrook. Slam, boy.
Get it inside and go to work.
Yeah, and until the defense makes an adjustment, there's no reason to go away from what they're doing.
Aldama, the pass to Moran. To the middle. Oh, Clark with the slam.
Yeah, that's a great find by Moran. He draws so
much. You saw that you were saying earlier. Call 911, man. Call 911.
Here's Smooth, pounded by Moran. Second chance effort. Moran with the defense. From outside.
Get cheese out here, boy.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers looking in total control.
You say what's all that? You saying earlier?
As the buzzer sounds. We hear teams talk about wanting to get the ball inside, but this is how you do it. Back to the game after this break. We welcome you back to second quarter action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And for the Lakers, this has been the game they wanted to have.
Well, you have to love their activity level at the defensive end, right, racking up those steals.
Yeah, this defensive game plan is working very well. Putting
the Grizzlies making a switch here. Williams has checked in. On the court for Memphis. All Jackson's in the post. Gigi at the four, Triple J at the five. Luke Kennard out there with Marcus Smart. And it's Williams in at the small forward position.
See what shit you were saying earlier about it.
Sideline and catch up with Ali LaForce.
The Lakers are looking to get downhill. Anthony Davis said we try to attack the basket and live in the paint. That's part of our identity, our DNA. It's getting to the line and guys catching rhythm.
Yo, call 911, man. Call 911. Hey. Hey.
And Smart with the bucket on the assist from Jackson.
Going to work in the lane. Smart's tough in there.
The Lakers lead by 16. Here's Smooth. 27 points for him. It's stolen by Smart.
Sorry.
Pass to Williams. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already.
And they're up considerably because of their efforts on the glass.
Out of bounds.
Bro, oh, my. Oh, man.
Here's a good chance to bring up the top rebounders in the NBA this season.
Hold up. Let me check some.
Davis,
I swear, bro, if I get one more 2K, 2K. I swear, if I get one more turnover, I'm going to control like that, dude.
The Grizzlies also with a sub.
Bro, I can't even get my...
Jackson for three. Vanderbilt pulls it in. The Lakers have gone 2-4 here in the second quarter. Ooh, took him no time at all to get that one. Smooth's got 30 points.
Well, he saw the defender back, and he got the look he liked from three and capital.
Where'd he go? They only got 29 points.
Now here's
Bane. See, what I was saying earlier, man.
Passes to Smart. Clock at six.
Oh.
Jackson gets the
ball.
Strong three-point shooter. Jackson Jr. responds.
Los Angeles leading by 16. Rim protection and shooting so important. Jaren Jackson Jr. has both of those skills, Stan.
Yeah, look, Ryan, it's rare to find guys who can do both of those things. Shot blocker at the
rim. Oh, 911, man.
Stretch the defense at the other end. Guys like that are hard to come by.
He's been a defensive player of the year. Maybe we'll see him in the three-point
contest. Yeah.
Williams misses. Los Angeles has gone 1-of-2 from deep in the second quarter. Here's Smooth. Drops in the layup for two. Smooth's got seven now in this quarter.
He's carried much of the scoring load tonight. And with the win in reach, don't expect him to let up.
Outside, Williams. And the ball out of play. Lakers will have it.
Right.
Here's a look at the schedule for the Memphis Grizzlies. Friday, they'll go up against Stephen Curry and the Golden State Warriors. And then on Sunday, they'll be playing against Russell Westbrook and the Denver Nuggets.
And looking at the Philadelphia matchup, it's the second game of a back-to-back, so you know there'll be some heavy legs out there. Playing that much basketball in that short amount of time really takes its toll on your body.
James passes to Achimura.
Oh, I'm back, my bad, yo. Dude, pretty good.
That'll be a move to remember. Wow.
Yeah, great creativity in the air. Memphis has gone 2-5 from distance here in the second quarter. From deep, Bane. Good, and the setup by Moran. Moran's got his third assist of the night.
Shooting off the catch is the core of Bane's game, but he can do so much more.
Smooth. Baller passes to Smooth.
Come on, bro. God, man. Every possession, bro. God, man. Can't, bro. Like, it's my controller. It's keep on tripping, man.
Outside Bane. And here's Moran outside. Ooh, another basket for him. He's 6 of 11 now.
Man, they're having a hard time defending the triple. That's three in a row.
Here's Smooth, guarded by Bane.
And staring at a sizable deficit, the defense has to tighten up.
So it's the Grizzlies now.
All right. Goodbye. 28. Man, oh my God. 18. Oh, yeah, Drew Pitts. Yes, sir, boy. Oh, yeah, pass it in. No way. Nope. Wow.
Lights out. No good.
Yes.
We all know he's a good shooter. But from that distance, I don't think so.
Yeah. Yeah.
It seems like everybody's jacking him up from way out there these days.
Sir, boy. Wow. Give me a slam, boy.
Of the floor right now, forcing turnovers and finding easy points while the other guys struggle to keep up.
Tipped away. Down low.
Yeah, Drew Pitts. Oh, my game just lagged.
That was a sensational pass. And then the catch and finish in the same motion? Ridiculous.
Alley-oops like that are so rare. You simply have to take a second to enjoy it.
What a go.
Bert, so Moran bringing up for the Memphis Grizzlies. When this game's over, they'll be off to Golden State as they take on the Warriors. That game will conclude the three-game road trip they're currently on. And timeout called by Taylor Jenkins. He wants to give them a breather and talk things over. And the Lakers making a change here. Hayes is checked in. Lakers on D. It's a 22-point lead, the most they've led by. Outside Moran. And Stan, you got into coaching right after college. When did you know you wanted to be a coach?
Brian, that's easy. As soon as I figured out that I didn't have much of a future as a player, I knew I wanted to stay involved in the game. I wanted to coach.
Here's Smooth, guarded by Bane. Shoots from 14.
Shouldn't
get quite enough under that one.
Good contest. Can't let him have open shots from mid-range.
Pass to Smooth. The shake. And here's Hayes. Here's Smooth. He's got 40 now. Ooh, a clear foul there on the missed shot, so he'll get a pair at the line.
Now, early on, he was forcing his way to the line. But in the second period, he's kind of taking what the defense gives him. Zero wasted trips. They're doing their job at the line.
Jaren Jackson, he's checked in for Memphis. Aldama comes in for Jackson. Outside Bane. Here's Aldama. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Aldama's got his second basket on the night.
And at 7 feet tall, Aldama can burn you inside. Even with the contact, he's tough to contain at times.
And good whistle there.
Desmond Bane. That's his second personal foul.
First one falls for him. Austin Reeves has checked in for the Lakers. And that's good as he hits both shots. Well, if you went into the lab and created the perfect wing, it might be Desmond Bane, coach.
Well, Brian, this guy's so strong. He can guard bigger guys, and his three-point numbers are crazy. Desmond Bane well over a 40% three-point shooter for his career.
And it gets even worse for them. I mean, he just waltzes down the lane, extending their advantage. Not good.
Well, it's not going to get any easier. If they can't improve their defensive intensity, they got to show some fight. Well, he led him with the pass there, almost like a quarterback timing the route. That was impressive.
Los Angeles has got five of their nine attempts from deep to go. Smooth, pass to Reeves. A deep three. Barry Sister three. Lights Out's got his third basket on the night right there.
And this is what you want to do when you've got a big lead. Must stay aggressive.
Yeah, they're being absolutely relentless. Building this lead in every way possible.
Outside Bane. Fires from deep. Add that to his line.
Oh,
three for six.
And they're in a better flow this quarter offensively. And their shooting percentage is steadily rising as a result.
They're just doing it wrong.
Here's Smooth. Counted by Bane. Six to shoot.
Why you calling me that?
And the Lakers hit again from deep. What a...
Shooting.
Well, you know, it's become a three-point shooting league. Teams shooting a steady diet from outside.
And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers with a commanding lead to end the quarter. 27 points, looking good. It hasn't taken them too many shots to get their points. Running with efficiency. Time for a quick break, then back to the action.
Greetings, everybody. Before we review the first half, let's take an early season peek at how the Western Conference is shaking out so far.
Yeah, taking a look at the Lakers, it's still early, and we don't want to get ahead of ourselves, but right now, they are easily the best team in the league.
Well, we knew they'd be good, but we didn't know they'd be this good. Let us take some time now to talk about the first half, a commanding performance for the Lakers.
Big difference. They're getting to the line. Lots of their points come from free throws. Now, you always love to put the other team in foul trouble.
It's just been a mismatch so far. We'll see if that picks up. And that'll do it for us. Thanks for stopping by. We'll head back down to Brian Anderson and crew for the start of the third quarter.
And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the rout that it's threatening to be. Here's Morant. It's LeBron at power forward with AD as the center. And it's smooth in at the one. That's the Laker five.
Morant
with the bucket.
Well, this is Morant at his very best. His teammates need to just continue getting him the ball and letting him do his thing.
Here's Smooth. Founded by Morant. Smooth, pass to Baller. Davis from long range. And another three for the Lakers.
Very effective facing up. AD spotting up and cashing in.
Outside Bay. Fires for three. The Lakers with a rebound.
Trash, boy. No, bro, very early. I did not mean to shoot. No good. Shoot that.
And it's Bane with a ball for the Memphis Grizzlies. And a minute played as the second half gets going. And it's good. 2 points. Bane's got 10 points in the game.
Yeah, he makes it look so easy out there. The game
goes
naturally.
That's not got it right. This is my city, this is the town, this is the homies and brothers that I'm holding it down.
From deep. Eight. Davis with a rebound. Davis has got 5 rebounds tonight.
Perfect release, good. Get out the crap.
Smooth's got 49 in the game.
With all the attention AD draws, if Davis moves the ball, good things will happen.
Yeah, Davis. Nah, boy. Yeah, Perez.
Here's
I knew it. I knew it. Yeah.
Non-stop scoring machine right here. Pass to Williams. Connects from downtown.
That's a great pass. Offensively, Bane's the total package.
Time called here. Los Angeles decides to talk it over. And a pause in the action. Let's check out the league leaders in assists. Fifth on the list, Ja Morant.
He has a great eye for where to send the ball. And you know his teammates love playing with an unselfish guy like him.
Los Angeles has gotten all three from downtown so far in the second half. Here's Smooth, pounded by Morant.
One, right.
Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. Well, despite the effort to create super teams, the league has a lot of parity right now, Grant.
It really does, and I like it. It's not quite like the 80s Celtics and Lakers or the 90s Bulls, partly because of the salary cap. It's so hard to pay more than 2, maybe 3 stars at a time.
Pass to Jackson. Inside.
Well, pretty sure Aldama could bring down the standard if he wanted to.
Here's Smooth.
You gotta lean it, boy. Oh my god, bro.
And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch by Jackson. And now we're 3 minutes into this third quarter of play. Here's Smooth, pounded by Morant. 6 on the shot clock. Yep, down goes. Smooth's got 53 points.
Well, he leads everyone in scoring, and he shows no intention of slowing down.
Morant, pass to Bane. Third quarter action in just under 3.5 minutes of pass.
You're brisk, bro.
Shooting, so he'll take two free throws. You know, coach, when you watch Ja Morant play, it's hard to think of anyone else as explosive as he is.
Yeah, Brian, he can make a defender look like he's standing still. The burst that Morant has with his first step is unrivaled. Probably the best in the entire league.
Call 911, man. Human highlight reel. Call 911, man.
And the Lakers making a change here.
So you were saying earlier, man.
Well, the way that Morant is able to twist and contort through a defense, he is one of a kind in that regard.
Let's check in with the reporter.
Get it. Hurt your Let's go.
When asked about Desmond Bane, Coach Taylor Jenkins said he's grown into a leadership role. Guys look to him because his example. Bane said experience is the best teacher. Being in this league for several years, you start to find your voice and your confidence in things you know and said.
All right, Allie, thanks.
As the defense continue to fall, you can sense the frustration growing among these defenders.
A three from Bane. The Lakers with a rebound.
Going into halftime, he had two threes in his pocket, but hasn't
had
that total
sense.
Pass the lights out.
Bro, the ball went under the head, bro. Like, I'm snorting on him. Bro, get out the paint. Dude.
Oh,
my God, man. Bro.
Number two.
Memphis.
Bro, now I got. No, I'm never going to get my tickets before we get it's cool, man. I'm staying 2K always from 8.
Normally, that is easy points for him at the rim. Well, when you look at what he's provided them on the offensive end, it's been an important part of why they're leading.
And it's Morant with the ball for the Grizzlies. From the arc.
Oop. Score
from 3-point land. Morant's got seven now in this quarter.
Surprising confidence there from Morant.
Here's Smooth. On the layup.
Well, he's had a night. This team feeds off of his energy. And every time they've needed a bucket, he's
Now here's Morant. Tightly guarded. To the paint. Here's Jackson.
Hey, Davis.
No chance, Davis. Just too much to
get on the defense. Get the cheese out of your boy. Oh, yeah.
Here's Smooth. Williams defending.
It's not good at the paint.
Here's Smooth.
Oh, one.
There's another 60 points. This guy can't be stopped right now.
They've had no answer for him in this one.
All right, let's take a look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Lakers.
Well, what I like is not only have they been forcing turnovers, they've been capitalizing on those opportunities.
And also attacking in transition has been working for them. I mean, credit them for running the break well. Tough break for the defense. I mean, he took the hit, but he didn't.
And so it's the Lakers grabbing this one. We saw two different teams tonight. One played with confidence and operating
flawlessly. Bro, come on, man. Bro.
And the energy in this building was awesome.
Bro.
The crowd was involved from the jump, and once they started to really pour it on, it was fun to see how it all came together.
And that'll do it, folks.
It's fun, bro.
Grant Hill and Ali LaForce, this is Brian Anderson, saying thanks for tuning in to the NBA on 2K Sports. And as we leave, we present our player of the game.
Sorry to do that, bro. But 2K, why would you sell me out, coach? I'm just gonna take a minute, bro. bro. I'm dead. And was pleased. I'm dead, bro. I'm dead. He just he just took that, sniffed his finger, and was pleased. I'm dead. He just dead. I was just thinking about that one. Alright, we shot 59% from the field. They shot 40% from the field. Shot 62% from deep. They shot 42% from deep. 94%. Hold up, I'm finna search it up real quick. He said he just I'm dead. He just took his finger, sniffed it, and was pleased. For Leezy, nah, hold up, little nightmares right there. Yeah. Hold up, this was the one when he sniffed his finger. Oh yeah. Hold up, y'all, give me a second. Cause little nightmares, bro. I'm dead.
And I gotta like lure bro into the.
Whoa. Bro, I'm trying to find the problem. He sniffed his finger. Hold up. Oh, yes.
You got a dumpy on him, bro. Golly. But I bet he won't be all over TikTok.
Nah, alright. Yo. I go by the name of the Neptunes, and I just want to let y'all know. Well, we gonna get the the Spurs are back. From ghetto to backyard to yard.
I'm the neighborhood. Call me subwoofer, cause I pump like that jack on or off the track. I'm heavy cuz, ball to your father, shoot the duck to the Fetty Gov. Sorry my love, but I'm seeing through these eyes. Benz convoys with the wagon on the side. Only big boys keep on the ride. Gucci Chuck Taylor.
Alright, so yeah, y'all. Hey, D Russell dropped 21 points. I feel like this deal though. Try to change y'all, turn up push some kiss, but y'all don't for a fucking kiss flash when you go 30 Have you kiss flash, yo? So it's my second channel board, Timmy Pace, I mean, call mobile at 212593. Now, see, guys. Tomorrow, my next video, guys. Yeah, Thursday night, I'm out. Peace, y'all. Love y'all. Oh. Hold on, y'all. You guys get these messages.
I'm the baker's man. I bake them cakes as fast as I can. And you can tell by how my bread
falls.
This rap so the back can watch it like my whip, like my chick.
Alright, peace, y'all. Look good.